Hey guys, I am going to be showing you today how to change the trigger on your Dm9. I got a critical trigger right here, and I am going to be changing the stock trigger to this. I'm going to take off the grips. Just wait one second.